Spiral X construction uses three layers, a blank made of vertical fibers, an inner layer and an outer layer, both comprising of carbon tape that tightly winds the blank diagonally in opposite directions. By using this carbon tape in place of a conventional horizontal fiber sheet, Spiral X achieves enhanced torsional rigidity without adding extra weight. With Spiral X Core, the use of carbon infinity tape made using high-strength materials including nanoalloy technology further enhances the rod performance. In comparison with Spiral X, torsional and structural rigidity is improved by 10-15%. Nanoalloy technology is a registered trademark of Toray. Spiral X construction consists of three layers, a blank made of vertical fibers, an inner layer and an outer layer, both comprising of carbon tape that tightly winds the blank diagonally in opposite directions. By using this carbon tape in place of a conventional horizontal fiber sheet, Spiral X achieves enhanced torsional rigidity without adding extra weight. This in turn facilitates instant power transmission for precise casting and for fighting fish. Through its exclusive lightweight structure, Shimano's Spiral X construction enhances anglers' catching power. In High Power X construction, the blank's outermost layer is diagonally wrapped with carbon tape, which forms an array of X shapes. The width of the tape, its winding angle and the part of the rod being wrapped are fine-tuned according to the target fish species. The flexibility allows Shimano to adjust these wraps during construction for precise actions, enhanced overall strength and added twist resistance. In short, High Power X construction delivers sharp and crisp rod control by the angler. High sensitivity from a hollow rod butt made using a mold. A rod's rear grip has an important role to play in transferring subtle information coming from beneath the water surface. Carbon monocoque grip is a hollow structure that is both light and sensitive, transferring even the smallest vibration to your hand.